Rio and Chantilly. I'm going to show you guys how we make a burrito from scratch. We're going to start with a raw dough. Put a little flour on it. Correct?
Yeah.
How's that look? Good? All right, now what are we throwing it on there?
Don't
fire yet. Is there any...
Just slow down your torches.
Just throw it on there? Now, how long does it stay on this for? How long is it on the wheel for?
About 2 minutes.
Okay.
You see it start to bubble and get a little.
And then you flip it.
Yeah.
With this.
Yeah.
You ready? Okay, about to flip. See, it's forming bubbles.
Oh, that is
so. Do I do
that
or no? Good. The shell that I just made by myself. A lot of meat. Which is the better cheese? Both? Can I put a little of this in this? Now, am I... Okay. From in here?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Now do I go up like this?
Yeah.
We're all done. My first burrito at Cafe Rio. I'm excited to eat it. I gotta put it in the oven. We're not done yet.
Actually,
now we have the finished product.
Alright.
Here.